This is our second, well, first for them, but our second annual live stream holiday concert, and we're glad that you're tuning in to watch us, or maybe watching us later. We are going to feature many students playing duets and holiday tunes. It was just a nice opportunity to give kids a chance to showcase their talents. So we're going to get going. There's a lot of students performing. Please hold your applause after each group. Just kidding. Bad joke. Okay, our first performance is Grayson and Gavin, and they will be playing Jolly Old St. Nick. Our next piece will feature the entire orchestra, St. Nick's Canon on the House Side. Features violins from Lesson Group K, and they are playing In the Bleak Midwinter.
Bye. That last piece featured Nathan in the intro and Ariana and Emily on the tag at the end. Our next piece will feature our violas. That last song featured Devin, Miley, and Lily. Our next piece is an old English tune. It's The Holly and the Ivy, and it features our entire orchestra. In for a special treat. Our next performance is by Noah, and he will be playing guitar. He will be performing First Noel and then a surprise tune. Thank you. Our next piece features the orchestra, and we're playing a very different version of Jingle Bells. Next, we will have a violin duet, Jesse and Grayson. Our next piece will feature our string bass players playing We Wish You a Merry Christmas.
Thank you.
Nice job, basses. Our next piece will feature Liz playing Silent Night. Next performance will be Emma Leahy playing Frosty and something really cool. Our last piece will be the Christmas Symphony, and it features many pretty famous Christmas tunes, and I would just like to take the opportunity right now to wish all of you watching a safe and happy, healthy holiday and New Year. Thank you for supporting our program, and we will see you in January.